that bad one and go a good one.
You are not be told that I say no for told that.
That's the problem we have today.
And you should tell me no.
God said, I'm sending Jesus. Yeah. But people don't want to obey.
All I say is that God just sits in the heaven and God says, "You don't obey God."
Everybody wants to follow Moses, follow Muhammad, follow Elijah. When God says, "Look, this is my beloved son, in whom I'm well pleased."
Yeah. Our God said, "Moses, God said, 'Look, Elijah, let this son go to him and obey God and God to him."
That's where we have problems.
He did not finish what he said.
But if you are four, who are wise, and we believe what Jesus is teaching us, and we follow it, we know that you have peace. I know I have peace now.
In one day, what time we have power? We don't have power. To tell us, let's see who power. I'm a man of fear. We don't have power.
I know it myself.
No more power.
God, I'm not following Moses.
You don't even know what they say.
I'm not following Elijah.
You're about to make it.
I'm following Jesus.
Moses, Jesus.
That God sent to this world.
Yeah, it's not what you want to know.
And I go ahead and follow him.
God bless you, but we don't want to tell you.
I only follow his name.
Oh, you want to call him, what tell
you? That's what he said.
Oh, you know, sir.
He said, all power in the world and in heaven is given unto me.
But you can't find me again, that's it, you're not going to become me.
Go into the world and teach all this, that is my name.
Ever love it, you can't come up with you.
Other name. I went for that to say, God has given a name that is above all names.
Then it is as a woman, all of the people who are in church for the world.
So, with this background, which we have, this background of what we have studied in the book of Matthew chapter 1 and Matthew chapter 2. Today, we are now going to see what happened. Why Jesus was growing. Because when Jesus was brought back, they brought him back from Egypt and he was living in Nazareth. That was the prophecy that he shall be in Nazareth. We live in Nazareth.
Then went up to him in Jerusalem
and all Judea, and all the region round about Jordan, and were baptized of him in Jordan, confessing their sin. But when they saw many of the Pharisees and Sadducees come to his baptism, he said unto them, O generation of vipers, who have warned you to flee from the wrath to come? Bring forth, therefore, fruits meet for repentance. And think not to say within yourself, we are Abraham, to our father, for I say unto you that God is able of this stone to raise up children unto Abraham. And now also, the axe is laid into the root of the trees. Therefore, every tree that bringeth not forth good fruit is hewn down and cast into the fire. Verse 11. I indeed baptize you with water unto repentance. For he that cometh after me is mightier than I, whose shoes I'm not worthy to bear. He shall baptize you with the Holy Ghost and with fire, whose fan is in his hand, and he will thoroughly pour his flour and gather his wheat into the garner, but he will burn up the chaff with unquenchable fire. Read about John. God had prepared John to come and prepare the ground, the way of Jesus Christ, who would come to come and start afresh the way of the war. Prepare the way of the Lord. So that people will know that Jesus is coming and that John will be the first person who will make us to know what Jesus is actually coming. If we look at that Matthew 3 verse 1 and verse 2, it says in those days came John the Baptist, preaching in the wilderness of Judea, and saying, repent ye, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Isaiah saying, the voice of one crying in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord. Before you can preach the message of Jesus, you must have been touched by the Holy Spirit. Before you can say you want to follow Jesus the way we are teaching it here, as the Lord is giving us, you must have that spiritual encounter with God.
Yeah.
Okay, if you give the tracks and say, go to prostitute, go and Please, 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 put this trap down. Sit down with us. Let's do business together. Don't go again. Stay here. Because you are qualified already. Don't follow the business like that. If you want the peace of God, you must be ready to go all out with Jesus. And you enjoy
Jesus.
When you talk to them, you need money. You don't talk to them and get that. I was asking one woman here, where is your husband? No, he doesn't have transport money. I just
laughed.
You want to come and serve yourself, you don't have transport
money. Should also look for the other. Also, now I want you to